Hi, Kapamilya. I'm TJ Manotong, back with more headlines from BA.
Colorful parols lit up Kalayaan Hall at the Philippine Consulate in San Francisco. This was all part of the third annual Paskuhan sa Konsulado.
This is our tribute to the entire Filipino community in the Bay Area and allow each and every Filipino to experience firsthand how it is to be a Filipino and how we celebrate Christmas. And if they cannot come home, we'd like to bring Filipino Christmas here in the Bay Area.
Consul General Henry Bensurto said he and his consular staff spent many hours preparing for this Christmas concert. Conjen Bensurto said music is essential in celebrating a Filipino Christmas.
It is very important for us to sing our praises and express ourselves through songs. Filipinos are known for singing, for good voice, for that talent, and most especially in Christmas, this is the time that we pray by singing.
For her first move, Ella Jay Basco goes straight to the big time as one of the central characters in the WB movie Birds of Prey. The Filipino-Korean-American actress shares the magic of the season with a special Christmas greeting for all Kapamilyas.
Hi, ABS-CBN. It's Ella Jay Basco, and I play Cassandra Kane in Birds of Prey. On behalf of the cast and crew, we wish you happy holidays.
This Filipino-Korean-American young actress has a lot to celebrate with her movie, co-starring Margot Robbie, slated to come out in February.
Oh, you're that psycho chick.
Don't never call a woman a chick. I like said broad lady woman.
Basco comes from a family of actors. Uncle Dante Basco appeared in Steven Spielberg's Hook, becoming one of the first Filipinos to star in a blockbuster film.
That's it for our news breaks today, but you can stay connected to news that matters most. Be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. See you next time.